Hey, you want some crabs? Because I got some of them.
No, my belly's pretty full right now.
I don't know if they're Alaskan king, but they feel huge.
Thanks for coming, Carl.
Yeah, but I can't pretend to know what you're going through right now, but you let go, okay? Thank you. If you need anything, you know who to look to. Someone else.
Now imagine a world where all disease can be cured with one digital pulse.
Hey, shake!
What do you mean you got a cut? There's over $200 in there! Oh, okay, Candy, I'm sorry. I guess we're not in America. I guess now I'm not allowed to pay for sex with Penny.
Well, you made that other one. Get that one, we'll play with it.
I don't know where it went.
Yeah, good luck finding it. It shot a hole through my roof. Hey, guess what it bounced off of?
I gotta go. And he did it.
Look, I know that you're staring at it. Hey, I mean, I gotta drain it 3 times a day so my brain can think good. We're hoping that's temporary.
Look at that cut of beam.
Okay, have a crappy weekend. Hope your house burns down.
While we're waiting, does anybody want to throw the frisbee?
Yeah, go along.
All right, I'm going along now.
A little further.
How far? Over here?
A little further. Okay, whoa.
All right, this is in the street now.
Here we go. Oh, shoot. Almost.
Now remember, the chainsaws are electric, so you only got about 30 feet to play with. Now go! Kill like crazy! Kill them!
Nice head, I think I'll take it. Nice head, I think I'll take it. Nice head, I think... Oh, crap.
What? What do you want?
Yeah, what do you want?
What are you doing here?
I live here, ass...
Yeah, I know.
And I'm just visiting.
Hey, you didn't get any of my mail by mistake, did you? Willie Nelson?
Hang on, let me look.
Eat me.
Well, if it shows up, bring it over. If you dare. God, I suck.
Hey, Carl. How you doing, man?
Take a look at that.
Ooh, hey, Carl. This is pretty boss, man. Where'd you get those graphics done?
Thank you. I didn't frickin' do it.
Well, then why are you showing it to me?
Someone stole it, raced it, and brought it back!
Oh, well, I mean, you did call the police, right?
Oh, yeah, good one. I never thought of that. No, they stopped taking my calls, like, long ago.
You what? Hit the switch. Okay, turn it off for a second. Turn it off. Let's just turn it off.
Hey, what was that noise?
Huh?
Where is my white hatchback?
Excuse me?
And why are there skid marks there?
I just got through mowing the lawn. If that's a crime.
I freaking rented this thing this morning!
Yeah, we know how you did it. Congratulations. The bank gave you a credit card. It doesn't make you better than me. But you see, nobody gives me credit because I'm a bad risk and I don't pay my bills on time. So I have to work for what I have.
Did my car always have that or am I just,
What? Class? Style? I don't think so. Thank God I got a hip transplant. Now why don't you go back into your house and shut up?
Why'd he do that?
Why wouldn't he?
Hey, Carl.
Is that all you came to say? Are we done here?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Well, then what?
What do you mean? Oh, shoot, I knew I was going to forget this. I got a note here. Someone wrote me a note. Hang on.
It says, start salmon hatchery in Carl's pool.
Okie dokie. Where the fish is.
No. Get back here.
Hang on. Here we go. Oh, wait. That ain't a note. That's a toy. Here it is.
Invite Carl to eat Thanksgiving dinner. Well, isn't that sweet? Too bad it was over a week ago.
Drop the chainsaw if you want him to live.
Help me.
I call on a dark
shotgun! Say, put that damn chainsaw down. Give it here.
But I did call Shaka.
That's better.
Can we get you to lower our neighbor now? I mean, he didn't do anything to you.
Yet.
I knew something was normal. I'm not letting it ride this time, freaking robot turkey. I knew something was up.
Thanks for moving me, Carl.
Yeah, well, thanks for leaving. When are the other two showing up?
Oh, they're not.
What do you mean, they're not?
Oh, you didn't know? They're staying back at the house next to you.
That's not exactly what we agreed upon, is it?
Well, I lied. But here's that candy cane I promised you.
No. Save it for Christmas. Shove it just right back up your ass. Oh, nice. A crapper.
That's no ordinary toilet, Carl. That toilet is environmentally friendly. Do you know how much water is used up every time you flush the toilet?
I give. What?
3 gallons.
Wow, what a waste. The poor children.
This one uses highly compressed air, creating a super vacuum which completely obliterates all waste upon impact.
Oh, goody! So I should just sort of let the neighbors know that I'm gonna be kinda, you know, exposing myself 4 to 5 times a day, depending on what I eat. Maybe we could sell some tickets. Come by and take pictures. This is where I do my business from now on.
No, no, no. This is the best part, Carl. Press this button and an infrared privacy curtain is activated, rendering you virtually invisible.
Oh, okay. You know, sort of like that movie, Predator. Only instead of hunting people, he's like crapping.
Oh, Carl, by the way, we also made you a little care package for your new adventure.
Oh, boy, fiber tablets. Yum, yum.
Oh, yeah, dip them in the stool softener. I mean, it's delicious. There's espresso there, too, if you...
Leave!